Hello, everybody, and welcome to the final part in the new Battlefront trilogy of videos, I suppose. We're going to be playing some defense modes, some attack modes, and one supremacy mode. So we're going to be doing five battles today, and we're going to be playing as some factions once, some factions twice, and it's going to be crazy. And since the last time, I've been leveling things up again. So we have heroes that have improved a bit, but mostly we've gotten our soldiers leveled up significantly. So heavy is by far the best one right now, but of course the enforcer has got this nice shiny badge on it. So we're going to be testing out these guys, seeing if they have any new abilities or whatever. So let's get into it. Single player, instant action, and we're going to be doing the defense mode, and I think we're going to be starting on Camino. Alright, so we are here on Camino with our Republic reinforcement, so I think I'm just going to start out with the regular assault class, the classic 501st trooper, and see how we do. And
the Separatists think they can hurt the Republic by striking at our birthplace. We'll show them what mistake they've made.
So this is not a mode that I've played on camera yet, but it's one of the ones that I've been playing a lot of.
Okay, boys.
Level things up.
And we're gonna stop them here. Defend all positions.
So basically, we just have to blast all the bad guys that are attacking us and defend these command posts for the duration of the timer. So it's the complete opposite of what we used to. Uh-oh. There we go. Hopefully they can't shoot me through these barriers here. Enjoy that! That was great. Yeah, no. I tried to get my stronger weapon out, but it did not work out too well. Alright. I don't trust this guy enough, I've never used him. Let's use the Enforcer, let's be our clone commando. And yeah, if they capture one of the posts, that's it. That's not the thing I wanted to use. Goodbye, Droidicus. Okay, maybe we should.
Got a friend out there!
Go outside.
Republic sent an ally!
So which one is A? A is the one that is, in danger here, so explosive ability. Where are they coming from? Alright, we're doing alright. Still got a minute or so, and there's like four stages, so even if we lose one, we'll still be okay. But yeah, I have not done a single player version, only a co-op one. And the bots are a lot harder in co-op. It's definitely the easiest way to level up. These players are a lot more of a hassle to deal with than AI is. Oh.
Master Yoda is here to support us.
Oh my goodness.
They'll run out of droids eventually, if we can just hold a little longer.
I've just now learned how to use that ability. Uh-oh. There we go. That's a lot faster. I am too. This is the best I've ever been with the commander. I was terrible with Geonosis in multiplayer. Alright, ARC Trooper was fun. Try him. See how we do yet. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't sit with this guy. I don't think I've played as the ARC Trooper since the last episode, so. Oh, we won! That was quick.
The Sepis have given up their attack, and Kamino is safe. They'll think twice before trying that again.
First wave. Alright. You know what, since that one went so fast, I'm gonna add another battle. So we're gonna do six. And I didn't have a Separatist battle planned for this video, but we're gonna do one anyway because we love the battle droids, they're great. And I'm going to start as the officer for this one, I think, and defend Geonosis.
Republic attack on Geonosis imminent. This planet must be protected. Activate defense protocols and hold all objectives.
So yeah, we were busy attacking Geonosis last time we were here. But,
the Republic
yeah, we're
assault
going to
depends on
this
us
planet.
Failing to defend our positions. You were not programmed to fail.
Alright, so we got A here, B is over, way over there. That guy. Alright, I'm not really sure where they're coming from, it might just be all directions. I might also take a trip to the other command post just to see what's up. It seems like everyone else is going to be over here through the wreckage. But yeah, we will have a defense on Scarif as the Empire after this. So we'll see if we have as easy of a time for all of these. But yeah, everyone is focusing on this command post. The victory just depends on preventing them from capturing any of the stages. Goodness, I wish I had like an actual grenade.
Bosk has been hired to hunt for us.
Look at these guys. This would be a good place for the sniper to be. Check this out. I don't know the range on the turrets, but excellent spot for some
targeting grenade.
Well, that didn't work out. Battle droid tried to punch the clone this time, did not work out so well. Okay, super battle droid. We love the super battle droid. Let's start out next to this guy. This is where everyone is. Although it seems our old friend is still here. Alright, B. Yeah, B is one we need to keep an eye on still. Nice try. Uh-oh. Come on, you cowards. I'm hiding behind that gunship. Oh, we got somebody.
My defense plan is without fault, and the clones will soon give up. Hold on.
Coward.
You must hold a little longer. The clone attack is about to fail.
Indeed it is. So yeah. Defense certainly takes less time if you're able to defeat all of the bad guys, or good guys in this case. Uh-oh. Get shot at from. Is this still the same guy? They're in overtime right now. Oh, they're capturing A. Oh my goodness. Neglected the other command post. Oh, we still won though.
Republic forces are withdrawing and Geonosis is secure.
So yeah, simple enough.
Proved faultless.
It seems like attacks give us more rewards too. So for our final defensive mission, we're going to be defending Scarif with the Empire. So let's just start out as our sand trooper. We got these nice sandy beaches.
The rebels are preparing an assault. Our orders are to dig and hold at all costs.
So yeah, we have three posts to defend for this one. And the rebels kind of come out from all directions, so this one might be a little bit more difficult than the last two.
We must hold these positions and stop the rebels from advancing.
There we go, I see something over there.
Go on, I got you covered!
Back to the fight!
Yeah, that didn't go so well. But, I think I set up shop with my sentry gun.
Grenade out!
Finally killed somebody with that. Scarif. Not the easiest place to defend. Definitely have an easier time attacking it. Which of these A is the one that's under fire? Punch that man in the face. Alright. Yeah, as long as we have people standing in the borders, it'll be contested like the old Battlefront.
Victory will surely be ours.
Stealing my life force.
Clear for grenade!
Later. Let us out. Oh my lord.
Big gun's ready! Hold here!
Where are they? Not that guy. See, the thing with the rebels is you can't see them very well. They're annoying to fight. And I don't necessarily like slaying them that much either. Although it kind of depends on the map. Bit. All right, C is falling under attack now. Gotta move it. Still got a minute. Oh, we can play as Darth Vader. Nice.
We would be honored if you would join us.
Yeah, we will. Alright. There... B right now. I don't know what the heck that was. I think it was an Ewok. Sith crew here. I I killed anyone yet. Alright, we're almost there. Well, you know, at least I'm intimidating the enemy. There we go. Hey, I got one.
We've held off the rebel attack and won the day. A fine example of Imperial strength.
Alright, so you get the idea why I've done more attack modes. So now we can get to them. We're going to be continuing our attacks as the Empire with Hoth. So I might start out as the scout trooper. I haven't been him yet. A little bit light.
The Rebel Alliance thought it could hide on Hoth.
Cold
but
planet.
No one can escape the Empire's reach. Prepare the assault.
Yeah, we gotta capture any one of these three now, so the opposite side from
capture just one rebel position so there that the attack can continue.
Keep my distance. The legs. There we go.
Maneuver, Delta 9.
We can be Darth Maul. I've been wanting to use Maul since I practiced with him. I don't have his original trilogy era skin though. That would have gone better. Darn you, snowbanks! I'll get someone with that attack, I promise. Alright, we've progressed to the next phase. Let's go for A. Look at all these guys here. Nice try. Hit him. Yeah. Massacre them. There we go. We'll be getting into the rebel base soon enough. Scums. up, back up. Jetpacks are no match. Whoa. I see you. Nice! Uh-oh. Yeah, we don't want that. Alright, perhaps we should go capture B. We don't really need to. You're in A. Oh, there's another hangar over here. Interesting.
I am the weapon you forged.
Uh-oh. I suppose you can probably only get a maximum of three guys with that stack. Swing my lightsaber, but I could do that. So I suppose Darth Maul's arms are getting tired. Look at all those Star Destroyers. This is the most gorgeous Hoth map I've ever seen. I don't think it's ever looked this cool. Imagine if the movies had that skyline on the Star Destroyers in there. Uh-oh. I suppose this is when the heroes get brought out. Uh-oh. Lando. There's a Jedi here. Run! Let Vader deal with it. Oh, we got Luke. With the Force choke. Yeah, Maul and Vader are making quite the team right now. Is he in my squad? He is in my squad. That's awesome. Alright. He's going well. We want action though. Let the bots deal with the command post. Alright, we got him all. Let's get him. Back out. Back out. No more electro bombs. Nice little daddy walk. Fireflies, you're stealing my soul again. There we go. See, this is what I mean when I've been practicing with Maul. I probably know how to use him better than anyone else. And his ability is recharge. Nice and fast. I feel like my days might be numbered deep into rebel territory now. Let's recharge back here. There they go. Somewhere a little bit better than on the edge of a cliff next to Yoda. There we go, we got our Death Trooper buddy here. Revenge! Oh goodness. What's going on? command post we need to capture now. Oh my goodness. Oh my.
Scruffy smuggler once and for all.
Yeah, he's over there. What is this? Oh, that's Han Solo. Who's pushing me? Oh, there goes Han. These cliffs are doing wonders for us, aren't they? Oh. Punch the Ewok. Oh.
The enemy presence on Hoth has been eradicated and the Rebel Alliance severely weakened.
There we go.
Lord Vader will be pleased.
So I guess I don't get points for defense modes, but I do for the attacks. Here we are. Death Star 2. And we got our Rebel friends here. So, probably end up playing as the Wookiee at some point, but for now, we're going to start out as the Heavy. This is a good map for the Heavy. Lots of tight corridors, places to blast with machine guns. It's great.
The Death Star shields are down, and this is our one chance to strike at the very heart of Imperial tyranny. Go with the Force.
We also start in the
You are heroes all.
Which is fun, but gotta get out of the wreckage. Look at that. This game is gorgeous.
We'll continue the assault after we've captured an Imperial
It's a shame it took me this long to play it. Multiplayer's not really my thing in Battlefront games. I'm not that good at it. There we go.
Hit you.
I have the highest level in the heavy class. Look at this guy.
And it always works.
Why is she shooting at Han Solo? Are they having marital problems already? Shield up right over the command post. There's a strat for you. Uh-oh.
Got a hunch.
Goes there.
Throwing. All draw their attention.
New objective. We must attack them with all our strength.
Oh no. Run. I accidentally tripped. It's fine.
Press the fire, ready.
I knew that was not going to end well, but it was worth a shot. Alright, we got a lot of points there. Luke's being played. Yoda's also there. Oh, Yoda just died, I guess. Okay. We can try Yoda. I don't know if I've played as Yoda in a video. I played with him in multiplayer, and I actually did surprisingly well. Look at this. R2-Q5 is here. Death Star is probably my favorite map to sightsee. Alright, who's up in here? Hide around the corner.
Warning
you! Alright, now we can progress to the final stage. Well, this is familiar. There's, like, lots of little nooks and crannies to explore in the Death Star. It's probably my favorite map in the game, just because of how much little stuff there is to see. Oh, here we go.
Darth Vader!
Oh boy. Kill Vader. Oh, we got him close. We're not a master yet. Let's play as him again, though.
Same as always.
Looks just so fun. Find the right room.
Vader! Vader is coming!
Nope. Chewbacca got him, what? That's not how Destiny works. Oh, the Emperor is down there.
Alright. And I am not the hero! Nothing can turn off!
Get out of here! There we go. We've got a Sith Lord. And a Stormtrooper.
Guess you've done this before.
That other Death Trooper. Goodbye. This is the last command post, alright. Pushed him back to the hangar, now they're the ones trying to escape. Goodbye. But we're not leaving, it's our Death Star now. Oh no. Kill him again, shall we? Nice. All the Skywalkers kill Palpatine. Family tradition. Uh-oh. Man, just froze the good air again. Oh, that was... That's why it was such a big hit. Alright, back to our regularly scheduled rebel. Let's see. Gotta get our machine gun out. That desperate. Too little, too late.
You've beaten the odds and secured a foothold on the battle station. This is what rebellions are made of.
There we go. Alright, quite possibly our best round yet. Let's move on to supremacy. Alright, here we are. It's our final battle. We're returning to the Republic. And I don't know. Might be heavy, might be officer. I think we'll start out as the officer, why not?
Are they really trying to invade the room again? Okay, let's do this again. Capture the command post and grind the droids into metal confetti.
Man, this clone commander's just done with it. He's ready for retirement. Alright, so I assume C is the battleground. Yeah, they get D and E, we get A and B. So we gotta make it to C. That's where I'm headed. Uh-oh. Looks like they're all... Yeah, they're all over there.
We've right. Gained command post, Besh.
Here's C. Uh-oh, looks like C is in their favor. Oh lord, I should not have done this class. Theirs now. Alright, so not the best choice, but perhaps we can find a better one. So start at B, make our way to C, or E. If we try to take one of their other ones, I don't know. We'll probably have less reinforcements of our own, but there might be less of them too. Something this Battlefront 2 has in common with the old one is that there's always a Battlefront command post. And the two sides there are constantly changing hands and fighting over.
Darth Maul is here. Stay focused.
Where's the battle droid though? Oh, there he is.
Approach the capturing command post crash.
Get this one. Get everybody out of here. Cleansed feed of all of the battle droids. Bye. Okay.
We've captured command post.
We gotta defend here. Because they've got a leg up on us right now. So as long as we have 3 out of 5. Why did he roll back out? Did he not just see the machine gun pointed at his head? Doesn't come barging through, we should be good. Battle droids. There we go. Took out everybody over there. Alright, I think that might be Duke. Got a speeder.
Ready deployed!
The lightsaber duel going on here. Oh no, 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 Anakin! Get over
our
here.
Our forces have started to capture command post Dawn.
Holding this position.
Fantastic work out there. Keep it up.
Consider this solace.
It's a bad idea. Thanks for all the help, Jedi. Really appreciate it. Let's see. All of these guys are still out there. Could be Yoda again. That'd be interesting. Oh no, Anakin. I have not been able to play as Anakin yet.
Wait, this is it? Nobody told me it was gonna be this easy.
Alright, yeah, we got a nice lead up on him again, so that's good. We gotta play as Anakin. Barely got enough time as Vader. There we go. And I did kill something after all.
Stop that.
What is this? Okay, apparently boss just vanished, so... Bud?
Like this.
kill? It was. Let's capture D, I guess, because that's a thing
we're
can
up.
Do.
We're not on Malice,
oh yeah, we actually lost A, so we need this one. Changing hands, changing hands. There we go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, what the heck? Hey, you guys want to help at all? No! It stopped attacking. Obi-Wan avenged me, though. You know what? Oh, someone... The bots already took him over. Okay. Fair enough. Who else can we be? We can be ARC Trooper again. ARC Trooper's always fun. Oh no, we lost another command post.
You have your orders. Capture those command posts.
Definitely different. What's going on? All stuck in a bush.
Securing command post Besh.
You stuck, Maul? What are you doing?
Grenade, make way!
Our forces have secured command post Besh.
Poor guy. Alright, we need to focus on the objective now. Oh, yeah. That might have been a mistake because now he's just gonna respawn and be free from the bush.
Hostile headed your way!
Lost. Imagine the dropback of this. That's perfect. Heats up a little bit faster.
We've started to capture command post Doric. Our forces have taken command post Doric.
Oh, hello!
Right, take the pushing up back!
Almost there. We have 92 in the lead. My lord.
Wait for my class.
I don't know what that was, but it didn't seem to work.
Well, they didn't see that coming.
There goes a tank.
I think with all the metal brains keep throwing at the boot, at least one of them would have learned that lesson by now.
There we go! What a glorious victory for an intense match. Alright. Well, guys, that was it for the final battle. Well, everybody, I hope that you have enjoyed these battles of the new Battlefront 2. They were quite enjoyable. I have not had this much fun playing video games in quite a while, but, you know, we've played a wide variety of rounds, and who knows, maybe I might return to this game someday, but for now, that is it. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all another day. Goodbye, everyone.